Which parts of your body can you shave wax laser?
Let go.
Your head.
No, but I can get a haircut.
Your arms.
Yeah, I can do that.
Your legs?
Yes, I can do that.
Your unibrow?
Yes, I can do that.
What about your caterpillars?
No, I can't remove that.
But can you shape your eyebrows?
There's a difference of opinion.
Your mustache?
No, I don't have one.
Your chin hair?
I don't have one.
You don't?
No.
What about your stomach hair?
Yeah, I can do that, but only me.
Your underarm hair?
Yes, at least once every 40 days.
What about private areas?
At least once every 40 days.
But can someone else do it for you?
Yes, but not my chest to my knee. I cover those areas.
But what if it's a man?
No.
But can I do it for you?
You're lucky I show you my face and hair.
So can I comb your hair?
No, stay away.